Flossing with a retainer is the worst. Any tips to make it easier, braces guy?
You can hop on Amazon and order something called a floss threader. Take a piece of floss and thread it through the loop of one of the floss threaders. Then just guide the tip of the floss threader between two teeth in the front and just make sure it goes underneath your retainer. Then pull the floss through and now you can floss between the teeth.